third and three. Going to try. He's not going to get it on this third down. No chance whatsoever. Jerideau, who was injured and didn't practice much this week, but Byron Jerideau makes a fine stop.
Third and three, and this is what you're facing if you're LSU trying to run the football. And it's a very athletic defensive line, shooting gaps, linebackers and safeties. You got nine guys up there at the line of scrimmage trying to stop Kenny Hilliard.
Here's our eye look. And where slips. Coaches were determined to get number 11 some reps here tonight. And he's carrying
back, but you're right. He was an outstanding high school quarterback at Cincinnati Princeton.
And they give it to Hilliard, and he has stopped short. Hurry on that last conversion. LSU is now 4-for-4 on third downs on this drive. Remember, they were in the backfield behind that bird. Run that toss play with Ford. Beckham trying to get somebody out of the way, but he could not clear the pen. Power over on the right. They cut back for the first down. And the youngster, everybody's little Georgia. Hands it off to Ware, who's back on the field, and Ware is stopped for a loss.
And holding this offense back.
We've got Landry out to the right of this formation, and Bedford's going to come back with the running play against Jerideau, but in a hurry. First down now from the 11. They toss it to him. Gets to about the 9-yard line, and he'll be stopped there, and it'll be second down. Come behind the left side of the line, and he's down at the 70. It's going to be Jeremy Hill, and he's not going to get there. This is a fourth down, and the crowd a little across midfield with the penalty. Copeland and Spencer Ware, and Ware will handle it. Nothing much doing, and here will come a Carolina timeout. 119 yards and two touchdowns. Certainly the player of the game gets the call. And that's going to bring up about a third down. And a long six, it looks like, here at the one.
They'll get the ball back with 35 or 40 seconds left.
Here comes the freshman. And now it'll be up to Wing. Hill.